silver leaf monkey. Put them all in the tree.
They want to keep from. It's very clever.
He's got a monkey in a head. There you go, a man holding a pipe. There's the ocean over there. Some more monkeys everywhere. Angela getting leaning in close to the monkey.
Hello, babes.
What are they called? Silver what?
Silverback. No. Silver.
And there's the lighthouse. So here we are, we've arrived at the fish restaurant overlooking the river. So this is the river we'll be going along later to see the fireflies. It's dark. So I've got my anchor draft, we've got our first course. Angela cracking the crab.
Don't know what I'm doing. Oh my god.
Now we're walking to the start of the boat tour. Sunset's fast approaching. Fireflies, here we come. Yeah. 20 minutes to the firefly. It's hard to see, but there's actually loads of little flashing lights out there, fireflies. Some of you were back. So on our way back to Kuala Lumpur. In the centre of KL, so we're going to go to this pavilion mall, get a drink, and call it a night. So yeah, it was worth going to see the fireflies. Well worth it. So that's it, just a drink. So goodbye from Kuala Lumpur.